We've got the Clippers out. We've been talking about St. Baldrick's all morning long, and today we're going to get it started. Actually, I guess the official event is the 14th. Is that right, Robin?
It is.
Okay, so once again, tell us what St. Baldrick is all about.
St. Baldrick's is a worldwide head shaving event to celebrate kids who have to undergo cancer treatment. It raises money for research for childhood cancer. So people make a commitment, like Kathi, to shave her head, and she's gotten pledges for people to do so.
Kathi, how many years have you done this?
I've actually been doing this for 7 years now.
Okay, so you have shaved your head every year for 7 years. Is this from last year's, is this grown out from last year's?
This has grown out from last year with at least two haircuts in.
Okay, so Lacey is here to help us. You're officially a barber. I'm going to be doing this as a celebrity event, I guess, on the 14th. Just go back. All right, I'm not going to be shy. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Go.
All right. So is there any trick to it, Lacey, when you just shave heads?
Just go all over the hair.
Kathi, why is it so important to you to shave your head each year to raise money for the research?
The first year I did it on a dare.
How am I doing?
Good.
But my journey has brought me through to helping kids. I've met so many wonderful children. I've met parents of these children who are suffering with cancer, and I want to see an end to this. So every year I come back because I just can't stop myself, and it's just something that I want to do to help people. We're all so blessed to have talents and gifts that we want to share with other people, and this is my talent and my gift, and I just want to help kids, and so I'll keep doing it until there's no more childhood cancer.
Hey, do you know what I say? You know, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a scientist, I'm not a researcher, but
right.
This is what I can do to help.
Absolutely,
you know
absolutely.
What I mean? I'm leaving a little business in back. Actually, I'm shaving it off now. I think that would be a good little party in front, business in back. And Robin, there is, you know, there's symbolism to St. Baldrick's, to St. Patrick's Day, but there's a reason why you chose, or the organization is shaves heads, correct?
Yes, yes. The whole idea is, you know, it's a great visual, obviously, to show kids that we care about them. Kids don't have an opportunity to choose to shave their head. They're going to lose their hair most often to chemo. And this is an outward sign. It also is incredible because it raises vital research dollars for childhood cancer, which we desperately need to find a cure.
Get that one.
Get that little spot right there, huh? Behind the ears is the worst, am I right?
Yeah. So we encourage people come out, you know, come out and watch or donate online if you can't shave your head.
That's right. And there's more information about St. Baldrick's on our website at KCRA.com. We've linked it to your website. And then I'm going to be shaving heads on the 14th at the Westville Galleria, which is in Roseville.
Right.
I can't get behind your ears.
Noon to 4.
And we're raising money for it. So it'll be good. And, you know, our team goal, everybody has a team, is $15,000 this year. I think the team has done much better than I have to this point. They've raised over $11,000. So hopefully we can get that last bit. You are such a sport doing this
Thank
on live
you.
Television.
My team this year is Team Caleb Air One.
Okay. How much money do you guys hope to raise?
We are hoping to raise $1,000, and we are at 63% of our goal right now. And that's just online pledges. I don't know what has come in through checks or cash yet. So we're very excited, and I think we will hit our goal. We're having a private fundraiser tomorrow to also raise awareness and raise funds.
You know, for those of you who haven't participated, the Keaton Raphael Memorial is such a treasure to our community, especially for those families that have to undergo this type of situation. So hope everybody comes out on the 14th. Thanks for being such a great sport. Your head looks good.
Oh, thank you.
You look fantastic. I'm going to get these eyebrows in the break.
No. Only for $1,000.
That's
Chris, you might have another career here.